is Jeannie. I'm an Dunya instructor in DC.
Hi, I'm Jesse. I'm an instructor in New York City. And today we're going to be showing you a routine to the song Bhangra Paundi by PBN.
So it's going to start out with a single double tap. So you're going to jump and then tap, and then you're going to jump and tap the other way, and then you're going to do double, and then it's single double.
All right, after that we're going to take it into some leg lifts, lifting up each leg one leg at a time, adding some hands if you're able to. And after that, we get into our chorus. So that starts with a cross tap with each leg, followed by a kick out on each side as well.
And then we're gonna do what we call the chicken, because we're making chicken arms. So you're gonna cross to the side, come back, and then you're gonna pick up that leg, scoot, scoot, scoot. You're gonna do that two times, and then you're gonna do it to the other side. And then we're gonna just finish with a little hamstring curl. And that's it. 4, 3, 2, tap it! Knees up, come on, switch. Come on, let's go. And right here. Lift those knees, take it up. Cross tap here, cross it over. Kick it out.
Take it over.